Houston putting their 2-0 record online against Leroy-Ostrander. Hurricanes D in the spotlight tonight. Last play of the first half, ball up for grabs, tipped and intercepted by Wesley Johnson. Houston up 42-0 at the half. Second half, Hurricanes force a throw on the run, and Jayton Millen jumps the pass for the pick. Another turnover, Houston ball, Hurricanes will take it back in. James Hungerholt sneaks it in. Hurricanes get the W tonight, 48-6, the final.